A sandbox is not a city. And if you're creating things to make smart cities work, that difference is a problem. Many companies refine their products and services in their own test beds. Build your prototype, then build your test environment, and then develop and refine from there. But test beds are small, they're simple, and they're slow to build. And cities aren't. Real cities are immense, and they're complex. There are a lot of different people using different products, all interacting at the same time. That scale and diversity change everything. And so it's risky to design for a smart city if you don't develop at smart city scale. But you can never build a sandbox like a city, and you'll never have to. Rokwire is your smart, smart city sandbox. We're an initiative at the University of Illinois, a self-contained and city-sized community, and we're committed to working with you on the experiences the technology can enable. Rokwire makes your testbed 60,000 people, people born in 50 US states and 76 countries, who speak dozens of languages and have varying accessibility concerns. We live and work in 651 buildings spread out over almost 10 square miles, which means developing for Rokwire yields a wealth of real-life data for a minimal investment. You don't have to build a sandbox. You can have the city. We invite you to join us in Urbana-Champaign at the University of Illinois. What will you build next?